guys here. We got McDowell, who lives, makes part of his home here, at least in Orlando, part of the year.
I don't think there's any question. This is a pro-Tiger crowd. There are a lot of people here that are, you know, really want him to win in the worst way. You can certainly tell it from the ovation on the first tee when he announced. This is now 6-iron for Tiger.
This is his shot, too.
I fade. This is a little rock to the hole. Kind of holding it. It's really good looking shot. It's in a lot of terrific shots. I mean, it's just great shots, not just okay shots.
They have settled down. McDowell doubled the first. Tiger bogeyed the second. You talked about the unlikely putts that Graham McDowell has dropped in. This one at the third from 45 feet. Birdie to get to 9-under. Tiger happened to birdie the same hole, so his deficit remained at 2. And then with Tiger on in 2 with a much shorter eagle putt, Graham McDowell from 51 feet at the 6th. And both of those were 6-foot right-to-left breakers. And that is how you answer the Tiger aura. You fill it up from long distance. And Graham McDowell is hanging with Tiger at Bay Hill.
Everybody who's been pulling from him.
PGA Tour. Tiger is back. Let's set it down. It's pretty raucous. Thanks, Dan. Tiger's been a long time. Now you're on the chevron. This guy feels pretty good, doesn't
it? It does feel good. It feels feels really good. It's been a lot of hard work. So thankful for a lot of people helping me out along the way. And y'all know who they are. And it's been tough. Today was unbelievable. The conditions were rough. And these pins, I mean, Arnie took it to us today. He put some pretty good pins out there for us.
How about all these people that were pulling for you so hard? I mean, you could feel it. It was palpable.
It was incredible. It was incredible to have that type of support here. I used to live here for a long time, and it was neat to see some of my friends come out and follow from Isleworth, and it was just a great atmosphere all around all week.
Now, your thoughts have to turn to Augusta very shortly. I know you were there last Sunday. You have to be as excited for this Masters as any I could think of.
Yeah, I'm excited. There's no doubt. It's always fun to get there, and it's always fun to play. And you know, I'm looking forward to the momentum that I've built here and the things that I've worked on with my game. They're all coming together at the right time.
Congratulations and enjoy.
Thanks, Raj.
Thank you.
Big week for Tiger Woods. For Brian McDowell, Ian Poulter, and the players, we look to the challenge. They all ended up over par